next reel, you're going to have your partner throw you pitches right at your head. So right at the top of the strike zone. And on this pitch, you're trying to catch the top of the ball. All right, you're not trying to make a crazy movement, pulling it down or moving your glove all around. You just want to try to catch the top of your glove and have your wrist be pointing straight up. All right, so it looks like this. Make sure you're just catching the top of the ball.